Open CapCut and add your video. Go to Ratio, select size 9:16. Then zoom in the video. After that, go to Effects and add Blur Effect. Again, go to Effects and add Recorder Effect. Then export your video. Open a new project. Add tweet template. Now go to Basic and scale 85. Now add your video and follow me. Then again go to scale and follow my steps. At last add animation fade in and fade out. Then export it on 4K quality.